so here's the update. They took the bomb out. It's a couple hours later. There's still units on scene. But this is where it all went down at. CBRNE trucks. Never want to see that responding. Never is a good sign. Also a trooper over there as well. Bomb squad.
Yeah,
I think it's today. So they're heading out again. That's what transports again. So they already transported out the person. I'm not sure if there's anything else going on. So a heavy police presence. There's a media area, all reporting. Hey, trooper. There's a bomb in the time one photo. A couple hours ago. Yeah, they already took it out and everything. Crazy.